Failure to do so may result in prosecution for criminal drug evasion.